This is going to change your life forever.
It is.
You're going to see the very places Jesus lived and walked.
Yeah.
You get to hike to the top of Masada, sleep in tents. You'll even get to float in the Dead Sea.
Yeah.
Guys, you're going to meet God in a new way and share your faith to those in the refugee camps, hospitals, churches, and on Ben Yehuda Street, Jerusalem's hottest hangout.
Sounds good.
I want to show you some of the things that we saw and did.
It was awesome.
Live street lives are wasted. Humbleness is left untasted. You can't live life to please yourself. Yeah.
I want to see God's word come alive, and I want to get that passion back that I had for you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. For our Lord God Almighty reigns.
I'd like to see God really strengthen my faith through this trip and just make me more bold and like reaching out to people.
I would like to learn more about the Bible and also for God to break my heart for what grace is and hopefully lead somebody to Christ.
What I've learned is witnessing isn't something you do by handing out tracts or something you have to do every single day like I've learned from David Byrd. The aspect of handing out tracts and doing all these different things and telling you and spreading the gospel and screaming it out isn't necessarily what being a Christian is all about. It's about talking to people, loving them, showing them that you love them.
It's like witnessing is when you talk to somebody, when you buy a bag of chips, when you're eating your lunch, when you're in your room, how you clean your room, eating for the other people, how you treat the guests. It's everything. And that's more something that you can take back and apply more to your life and get back to you.
Better Bible understanding.
understanding, like understand the Bible, see the places, and be able to compare them with what I've read and what I will be reading, and then like just deeper Bible study. That I wanted to see was a whaling mall. Like, whenever I heard about Israel, I thought, oh my gosh, I want to go see the whaling mall, the whaling mall. And last night when we were there, God just really touched my heart, and I had my heart hurt for those Jewish people that were down there and they were praying.